I'm getting there. No, I'm not warm, but I do have my little toga thing going. Got my little toga.
I got a good morning to you.
He did? I can't hear with the drumming. Well, I can't hear you past this damn drum. Oh, here comes someone. AlmondCancerFund.org, I believe. Some of these people have been out here since 2 o'clock Saturday afternoon. Thank you for the hearts. Look at that, I'm getting hearts. My first heart. There's a long gap between people right now because it is 5 in the morning. That's the start/finish line of the loop right up there. This is the only major hill. I don't know if it's a major hill, but it's a bitch of a hill, that's for sure. So we are drumming to get people motivated to get up that hill. Get rid of cancer. There's some people coming. My goodness. I don't know if you can't see him at all, but my husband's right there.
Hi,
you can
so
hear him. Oh my goodness. Who's gonna be next around the corner? You can't see
it's
it.
A different guy. That's a different unicycle.
Oh, it is a different unicycle. We've seen two people on unicycles so far. And there's this one guy in a yellow jersey who we're pretty sure is the top fundraiser. And he is rocking it.
Over $35,000.
Yep. $35,000 from one person. And how many registered? 500? Think about 500 people registered.
Yes.
$200 minimum to register. So what does that work out to? I can't even do that. 10,000?
Yeah, that's easy.
So bare minimum $10,000. Don't say that's easy math. It's 5 in the morning. Nothing's easy at 5 in the morning. Oh boy. I think people are taking a break. This is the longest gap we've had. My phone doesn't know what to focus on. It's so dark. Oh, here comes somebody. Thanks. Doing. Yeah, here we go. Here's another booty rider. Booty rider, that doesn't sound right.
Booty rider.
Booty. Woo! Here he comes. How long has this guy been biking? Battery, so we're gonna take another break. 5 a.m. check-in, 24 hours of booty, 2015.